Damn, now I know why this game got 10 out of 10 on everything.